a developer's job, the designer's job for that website, is to make sure that it's translated in the proper way without losing any of that elasticity, that touch. Hex codes versus Pantone. And Scott, you mentioned the importance of color, right? There are two ways that this happens on the website. If we're looking at the branding, once you take that branding piece that Scott described, we're talking about color. Getting it right on print is just as important as getting it right behind your screens, right? No matter what size screen you have, that color has to be consistent. So understanding your hex code is just as important as understanding your Pantone color. Knowing what your base colors are extremely important. Also knowing your accents. Plan on changing just your content and not your product and banners, not the actual infrastructure. There's so much to work there that sometimes just auditing your website will give you exactly what you need to kind of give you that fresh new look. The next piece is going to be color association. It's extremely important to understand what colors impact what groups. They all have different colors that they've been exposed to depending on where they're at. That is a lot to do with the way that you develop your brand, but it also has a lot to do with where you place this information on your website.